Hi, I'm Dr. Max here in Maxi Medical Robotic Hair Restoration Clinic. Let's talk about African-American FUE procedures. Traditionally, African-American had to resort to strip procedures for hair restoration. With recent advancement with FUE technology, such as Mamba, NeoGraft, we don't have to resort to this way. FUE is a very viable option for people with darker skin, with curly hair. Here at Maxi Medical, we had enough experience with African-American FUE procedures. FUE in African-American patients, it's a little bit more challenging because we have to overcome the natural curl of each hair follicle. But the advantages of having an FUE procedures are immense. Naturally, African Americans' density is slightly lower. That's why patients will have to resort to have the longer haircuts because the scar might be too visible as a result. By using smaller punches, such as 0.8 millimeter, typically the impact on the skin is very minimal, those leaving less scarring and allowing patient to have more flexibility with the haircut. Additionally, FUE procedures offer advantage by faster recovery time, typically lesser pain, and overall patient satisfaction.